Geriatrics is getting more attention as a subspecialty now because as people are living longer, life expectancy is increasing. They're living more with chronic medical illnesses, functional impairment, cognitive impairment, and they need care coordination and someone who's going to put the pieces of the puzzle together. Prevention is very important for keeping seniors healthy. It can include screenings such as mammograms and colonoscopies, immunizations, and lifestyle changes like diet and exercise. There are problems that are seen more commonly in older patients that we don't see as frequently in younger patients that need to be addressed. They can include memory problems, depression, gait and balance problems, as well as problems with medication and drug interactions. Lifestyle changes can still be important in impacting quality of life and health for the older patient. They can include diet, exercise, smoking cessation, evaluation of alcohol intake, and home safety. Problems with memory and depression can be under-recognized in the older population. Families, patients, and caregivers should be alerted to changes in behavior, forgetting common things, names, places, misplacing things, unable to manage finances, take medications properly. Depression is often seen as someone choosing not to participate in usual activities, crying frequently, not wanting to socially interact. Healthcare proxies allow people to appoint someone, an agent, to make healthcare decisions for them should they be unable to make them for themselves. This is particularly important in the older population who may have a medical problem such as a stroke or a heart attack or dementia and may not be able to speak for themselves. This allows them to appoint somebody who is aware of what their wishes are to speak for them. Aging well starts when you're young. It includes screenings, getting good preventive health care, and making lifestyle changes.